gets it away. Forward it goes. Can he finish? Alba pumps it upfield. Neymar pumps it forwards. He's had a go!
His instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Rakitic. And it's Luis Suarez. Big chance! Bonaventura looks to dink one in. Antonelli drills one in. Luis Suarez. Top save! It's in! Quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
Away from immediate danger. How about it? Messi. And Messi! That's gone a long way up and away. Passes it through.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
Well, he went at it with great confidence and
the defence can get it clear. And he's on his way! Pulls it. Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper.
Out to the wing. Now it's Adriano. And it's Niang. Can he find a finish now?
Easy. That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
And it's Niang. Adriano. Now the pass. Towering header! Messi. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. The individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.